know you got everybody looking. Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate, girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky-tonks. For the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn. The DJ spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on.
Rise and shine, Wildcats. Today is Friday, March 2nd, and it is a B-Day. Stay tuned for all the news you need to know more. But as always, please first stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
First, congratulations to the following students who were recently named Students of the Month for January. For grade 7, Lulu Caldas, and for grade 8, Jose Gonzalez Silva. Keep up the good work, everyone. Have you gotten your 2018 yearbook yet? They are currently on sale for $35 and can be purchased online at www.jostensyearbook.com. Not sure if you need one or not? Roll the commercial.
Your heart is hard to carry after dark. You're to blame for what we could have been, cause look at what we are. Your friends are scared to tell you you went too far.
I love the yearbook. He looks sad. Hey, John.
What, Matthew?
Catch.
A yearbook?
Bookie! Bookie! Hey! Bookie? Bookie? Bookie?
Bookie! Bookie, where are you?
I thought I lost you. I love you, Maple Sheen, your bookie. Let's get out of here.
Today is the last day to purchase a t-shirt and help the environmental classes reach their goal. Shirts are only $10 and all proceeds help benefit the community. See any environmental student or Miss Lynn in room C35 to purchase. The next meeting for the GSA will be on Tuesday, March 6th after school in the library. They will be hosting a movie night on Friday, March 9th at 6 p.m. They will be showing Rent and you can come in and watch it in your pajamas. Before the movie, we will be talking about LGBT plus support and awareness, then ending the night with a lantern release. Please make sure you come out to this free event.
The Junior High Technology Club will meet next Wednesday, March 8th, after school in room A13.
And there will also be a Junior High Student Government meeting next Wednesday before school in room E17.
Are you getting hungry? Wondering what the cafeteria has in store for us today? Here's Sianna with all the details.
Thanks, guys. Today's lunch is personal pizza, hot dog on a bun, cheeseburger on a bun, chicken tenders with grain, and your choice of milk. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Sianna. And now we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Gabriella Andriano, Jennifer Romero Pagan, Ryan Auschenbach, Valentina Caldera, Brendan James, and Lincoln Ormsby.
Well, that's all the announcements we've got for you today. From all of us in the TV studio,
thanks for watching and have a fun Friday and a wonderful weekend.
Interest.
We missed there's a whole part in there that wasn't
playing
even there.
Lacrosse. The meeting will.
Do I say thanks, Tom?
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Today in life. Personal pizza. Fruit and your choice of milk.
Wildcats. And welcome to the day's edition. Kenzie? We don't have time for this.